Then the helicopter used to airlift patients dropped their lease with Roper Hospital in Monk's Corner. Now other helicopters in the area will be used, meaning it could take longer to get help. We are told the decision was made for financial reasons.